Hello there, I am Wosiu, and today I'm gonna show you how to build LEGO custom Star Wars Magna Guard. So, this is how he looks. He uses only one specialized piece, that is the cape, but you also can not use it. And he will be looking worse, but most of it still will be there. So, for articulation, we have rotation in the head, but we don't have a face, so this is kind of useless. We have rotation in the arm. It can move out, and we have swivel in the hand. We have another swivel in the waist, and leg can go up that far and back that far. So he has a nice spread. Another thing is his staff, electric staff. So this is how it looks. It is made from one bar and two lightsaber hilts. We can also attach chi pieces, and it makes it look activated. He can pose with it. It looks, in my opinion, good. But another thing is that how he scales with minifigures. This is how he looks with regular minifigure. This is how he looks with Grievous. It, in my opinion, it looks great. And now let's get to the build. Now you are seeing all the pieces you need to build it, and let's begin. So this is how you build it. You can let me know in the comments down below what do you think about it, and what do you think about the video. You can leave a like, subscribe if you really like the video and what I do, and till the next time.